Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad.
All right, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Barker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
This place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The C.M.S. Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. The beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Once I release the clamps, that's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa, mine! I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa, mine! I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac! Where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac! Where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on! Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air and dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac? Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Oh, can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Thank you. You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the limbs. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. To the crossover too.
Take that, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Hey, we have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
To meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance.
Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Oh!